which comes in front of this short form. Short form. Already you know very well what is expanded form, isn't it? Yes, dear students, I'll give you some examples. Okay. For examples, 59, 32, 84, 21. Are they not very well? What are the expanded form, isn't it? Yes, the expanded form of 59. Here, 50 plus 9 versus 59, 30 plus 2, 5 units means 5. So expanded form 20 plus 5 is equal to 25. In 73, there are 7 tens and 3 units. 7 tens is equal to 70 and 3 units is equal to 3. So 73, the expanded form of 73 is 70 plus 3 equal 73. Then 94, the expanded form of 94 is, look at 9 tens and 4 units. In 94, there are 9 tens and 4 units. In 9 tens means 90, then 4 units means 4. 90 plus 4 is equal to 94. What is the sum of 90 plus 4 is equal to 94. Then 31, there are 3 tens and 1 units. 3 tens means 30 plus 1 units means 1. Here 30 plus 1 is equal to 31. Here expanded form and short form. Look at these as expanded form, these as short form. Look at 80 plus 6, 86. What is 86? This is the expanded form. 80 plus 6 is equal to 86. This is the short form. In 25, it's the short form. 20 plus 5 is equal to 25. It is expanded form. 73, isn't it? It is 73. It is short form. 70 plus 3 is equal to 73. It is expanded form. Here also 94 and 31 also. Come to the next one, short form. So already, what is these numbers are in this expanded form. Now we convert into short form. 30 plus 5 is equal to 35. What is the sum of 35? 30, just 5. We just add 30 plus 5 is equal to 35. Then 80 plus 6 is equal to 86. 20 plus 9 is equal to 29. 90 plus 1 is equal to 91. 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. 20 plus 5 is equal to